German Energy Commissioner designate Günther Oettinger faced a European Parliament hearing in the final phase of his bid to become responsible for proposing and implementing EU legislation. Mr. Oettinger, the Christian Democrat Minister President of the heavily industrial state of Baden-Württemberg, a southwest state in Germany, will replace Andris Piebalgs, who leaves his position in energy to head the EU's Development Directorate. Energy policy is extremely important for Europe, he underlined. First, as a branch of its own. Second, as an important economic factor. Third, for the consumers in an open internal market. And fourth, for achieving climate protection and viable development targets. He also stressed the need for Europe to diminish its dependency on imports of oil and gas to protect the climate and improve energy security.
Ich bin zu einer offensiven Politik.
I'm in favor of a courageous policy and use of our competences, and I'm ready to take the risks. I see three pillars: competitiveness, viable development, and energy security. The most urgent issue for Europe. Our basis is to achieve the mix of 20+20+20% in energy mix. This is what you voted for some years ago. We can succeed if we make concrete steps. Today's reality is that fossil fuels are the characteristic of our energy world, and that means dependency on imports. We need a paradigm shift in our policy. Our goal should be decarbonization, an economy low on carbon emissions, energy supply security, and European energy solidarity.
Und der europäischen Energiesolidarität.
Mr. Oettinger said that the European Union must make decisions on the Nabucco gas pipeline this year. Nabucco is an important energy project for the European Union because it would reduce Europe's dependence on Russian gas imports and open up access to new gas sources, he argued.
I see in this issue the possibility of including new gas fields in the Caspian Sea and of strengthening Azerbaijan and Turkmenistan. And on the other hand, I see the possibility we have to reduce our dependency on Russia without backing out of our strategic relations with them, which has characterized the last 10 years and will characterize the next 10 years.
Nevertheless, Mr. Oettinger didn't forget the importance of the South Stream pipeline, although the project is seen as a competitor to the EU's Nabucco pipeline and its commissioning term is nearly identical to its EU-favored rival.
The South Stream belongs, like the issue of France and Spain, of the Baltics and Poland, to the areas which we have to extend because of the principles of partnership and equal access to resources. I want to avoid the mistakes we made with the North Stream, and for that I want to call for talks with all participants, Italy, Austria, Greece, the Balkan states, so all those countries will say that they support the project.
On the delicate issue of nuclear energy, which is controversial in some European countries, Mr. Oettinger followed a neutral line, stressing that on the basis of the current treaty, it is up to national governments and parliaments to decide on that.